and spot me. Wait for my go. Alright, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
See you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
See you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One. Two, three. Nicely done. 3. 1, 2, hostile to the right, 3. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. You've alerted one of the guards. Southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to Plan B if things go south. Station's near the northeast corner of the runway. southeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Station's near the northeast corner of the runway. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hide. Southwest corner of the runway. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. Meet me behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Take a scenic. Let's go.
And look for the ACS module. Roach, I'm being compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Southeast. Rocks, follow me, let's go!
compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Yes, Alan. Two men took down an entire base, and I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Remember, no rushing.